Oh, Before you go on stage. I've got some nasty flashbacks of going down on really, really dirty girls right now. Sorry. Speaking of feeling dirty, anybody been watching the fucking debates on TV? Well, you ain't missing shit. Watching these two fucking idiots on television, both of them about as useful as Christopher Reeve's legs, and the thought of one of these fucking guys running our country is fucking disgusting. Enjoy every minute of your life, because the future ain't looking good. This one's called Live for the Moment. Let's see this fucking crowd move. If you think Joe's been working hard enough and he deserves a sip of water, make some noise. At this time, let me say how honored we are to be invited to play here in front of all y'all on a very momentous and historic... Is this joyous a word? Whatever, I'm making up words as I go along. It's a very special night here. I know all of y'all have been Nonpoint fans since day one. And it's great that they've got an album out all across America, and now each and every one of all the people from California all the way over here can share that was once just a secret is now fucking nationwide, and now everybody knows what we got down here. We thank the boys for having us here tonight. I'd like to dedicate this song to our South Florida family, all my people from Miami, Fort Lauderdale, West Palm, Kendall, and Hialeah. This song is for all of y'all. Y'all know the fucking words, so sing that shit. Yes, yes. This is your song, fuckers. You ready?
Ah!
South Florida's in the house, better. Nonpoint is nationwide, bitch, better. And you know this, man. My man Eddie wants to do some birthday shout-outs.
Yeah, I'd like to say happy birthday to Lucia over there. She's awesome. And our girl Beth, part of the pit crew. And Adam, shut your fucking mouth. And whoever else has a birthday, happy birthday.
At this point, once again, we'd like to thank Nonpoint and Nonpoint's incredible management for having us here tonight. Hey, I didn't give you credit on back that asshole, but I gave you props tonight, all right? We'd like to thank Stephanie, the promoter of the show, for doing a hell of a job of getting each and every one of you out here, especially because it's all fucking ages. Yeah. And once again, to our fine mayor of Fort Lauderdale, taking him out. Thank you. We'd like to thank Beat Sound as well for hooking up the sound and making the sound nice. We got a long night ahead of us, of course, you know. The guests of honor, Nonpoint, will be finishing the show and headlining tonight. Stick around, please do that. We got a website, it's called darwinswaitingroom.com. We got a hotline, it's called 305.
Come shot!
For my people in the back, 305.
Come shot!
That's 305, come shot, y'all. We're going to be in Orlando next Saturday. If you want to take the trip to come and see us, please leave a message on our voicemail. We'll try to take care of you, make sure you're going to take that long trip and get you in free. We're going to finish things off. We'd like to thank 94.9 Zeta for helping put us on the map and getting us a deal. Thank you so much. This song you can hear on Zeta every Sunday night with my man's house. It's called Transparent.
Yeah.
Thank you once again for coming out tonight. Thank you.
Yeah.